like that, the wait for the new iPhone was finally over for hundreds of people who waited in line at the Apple store in Palo Alto on University Avenue. Apple CEO Tim Cook was on hand to welcome the first people in line on Friday morning. Some had waited for hours, others had been there for days. In fact, the first person arrived in line on Tuesday night. All of this is to get their hands on the pricey iPhone XS. And the frenzy was capped off by the fact that Cook was there to talk with Apple fans and, of course, those for selfies.